Coach Bandy came to Regents tonight, making up a snow game that we missed. Looked like I hadn't played basketball in a little while, but we came out with the win. How'd you feel about the game tonight?
Well, you know, it was a big game in terms of handling business as far as the conference is concerned. It was our makeup conference game, and we needed to win it to secure our number one seed, to win the district outright. And so it was good from that standpoint. You know, the coach in me wants to see some more continuity. Our energy was pretty good. Man, we got to get some more production off the bench. We're not going to be able to play 5 and 6. Right. And be able to make a deep run. We're going to have to get, man, 2 or 3 other guys, man, that's really stepping in and can execute some things.
Yeah. We saw a different game plan from them tonight. Just basically, they didn't slow it down. They just went for 3, tried to outscore us just from the 3-point side. Defensively, what did you see us having to do?
Man, well, we had to start respecting that 3 because they made a few. And they kept them in there for a long time. And, you know, Coach Buckner is a pretty good coach, man, so he always throws some different things at you. So we had to, you know, kind of make sure we ran them off the line. But, you know, big ups to Regents, man. They had a pretty good game plan. It worked for a while, and so kept us on our heels for a bit. But we were able to kind of figure it out and pull through.
Right. Big week in Black Knight basketball coming up. Junior high tournament really kicks off tomorrow, then senior high tournament. Anything you want to see out of both, all your teams, really?
Absolutely. Well, you play to win championships. Obviously, we're having fun, we're learning, but this is what it's all about. Get to the end, and you're trying to peak, trying to play well, trying to play together, and that's what my expectation is. Starting with junior high, we've had a pretty good season. We started to improve, so we want to really see that execution tomorrow. Same with varsity. Going into next week, we got a few days to prepare, and we got to take advantage of it.
Good deal. Good win tonight. 2 years in a row undefeated in district. Let's not gloss over that. It's a big deal.
Absolutely. And I definitely don't want to diminish how big that is, because when we came, we wanted to establish some greatness and build a platform that says this is what the expectation is. And so here we are 2 years in a row going undefeated in the district. And you know, it's a big deal, but we're not done. Yep. So we got some more basketball to play, and this is a good notch on our belt, but we got some more notches to go.
Absolutely. Good win tonight, Coach. We appreciate you, and go Black Knights.
Thank you.